Hey, I know those two. They're cops. You, go and warn the bus.
I guess the softly, softly approach is out of the question. You ready, Studsky?
I was born ready. Ready for what?
We've got to get to Natalia as fast as possible. Chan could be doing anything to get information out of her.
Like giving her ice cream?
What?
He's not gonna try to bribe her, Studsky. No, I mean I get really bad headaches from ice cream. I'd tell you anything if you threaten me with it. Especially mint chocolate. Blech.
Right. Or they could make her drink loads of soda pop and she'd get trapped wind because ladies can't burp in public.
My mom does that all the time.
Your mom ain't no lady.
Yeah. Oh, I thought of another one. They could...
All right, that really isn't helping.
Ooh.
Ooh.
I'm not sure he's the kind of dog that likes being petted.
Jeez! Oh, how much fridge space do you need?
Here, doggy doggy.
So, is Natalia ticklish?
What?
Is she ticklish? Once I got tickled so badly by a mugger that I told him the security code for my bank card. You told me he threatened you.
Yeah, with more tickling.
So you're really ticklish, are you?
Don't even think about it, Clutch. You already know my security code anyway.
You still haven't changed it from your birthday?
Duh, yeah, to my twin sisters.
Here.
All right, just hang on.
Whoop, sorry. Poor choice of words.
Are you gonna get me down anytime soon?
I just need to find the button to lower you gently.
Ah!
Yeah, that wasn't it. Stay out of trouble.
I will.
Hey!
Starting from now?